lost. The città, in its wisdom, has elected to raise a nominal.
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done! You will do as I command! You will submit!
No! Find the arm, Ezio! It can't be far!
Impressive.
That is to clear the guard.
Sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti. Requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now. And
watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers. Taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
I've great metal work here.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. No, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one! How exciting!
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here.